Now children, see and tell me which letter is this? Yes, capital G, small g. Capital G, small g. After G, which letter comes? Yes, capital H, small h. Now, H makes sound? H makes sound? You repeat after me. Yes. And tell me the object that start with the letter H. Yes, hair. Then hand. Then hand gloves. See here. What is this? Yes, air transport. Helicopter. Then house. Yes, house. Hurt. Hammer. And honey. Very good. Honey, yes. Now you think and you tell me the objects afterwards, okay? First we see in the English textbook. Let's see. Here. Wait. You will see first. Here. See how to write small h. You know how to write capital H. Like this standing line. Standing line here. Sleeping line, okay. Let's see how to write small h. It's very easy. We have to write in three lines: red line, blue line, blue line. Standing line, go in the middle, take a small turn. Standing line, standing line, go in the middle, take a small turn. Standing line, put the distance while writing and say the objects and the sound also. Okay. Now let's see how to write in our textbook. See, open the page number 1919 and give the color here and here. Here, capital H, small h. Hand, horse, house. So complete the tracing and write here, capital H. Here also same, complete the tracing, small h. And write here in three lines, red line, blue line, blue line. And here, which animal is this? Yes, horse. So write here capital H. And here, yes, house. So write here small h. Like this, we have to write in the practicing letters book. See here, this is our practicing letters book. Write here, give the color here to the horse. Then complete the tracing and then start writing here. Then, which page number on? On page number 1919. Then open the page number 4545 and give your color to the hat. Complete the tracing and write here. Okay.